This is a true mustard drill, where if something's gonna happen, you take the little lifeboats down to safety. This is the first time I've actually seen that they actually take the lifeboats down and do the drill. I've always wondered how they work. Thank you. So for those of you that's been on as many cruises as I have, which is 6 or 7, I have never actually seen them take the lifeboats down and do the muster drill. I have been in every muster drill, as you cannot leave a cruise ship before doing the drill. This might have been boring to you, but it was definitely a first for me, and I'm glad I got to see that the little lifeboats actually do work. Thank you for watching Bextasy's videos.